So, before we start this video, a quick stupid Patreon ad.
Do you like watching Nani Brothers?
Love!
And are you wondering how can I support them? One way to do that is through their Patreon.
Oh yeah,
for
baby.
As little as $3 a month, you can support your favorite reactors on YouTube and have early access to some YouTube videos, and every live stream that they do will be posted on here as well. For the Nani Game Platinum, you also get one song request that goes on top of their song request list, which if you didn't know, it is very vast and never ends. So join Patreon today and get on top of that list.
Yeah!
Nani!
Sean Thomas with the Nani Brothers, and today,
today
we are reacting to Pentatonix's Daft Punk medley. Or I think
this is about to be sick,
dude. Okay, we were in Vegas last weekend.
Tell them the story, man.
I was sitting at the MGM.
Lay down the story,
MGM
man.
Grand. We were at the hotel. We were waiting for our friend who was dead in a hotel room.
Tell them the
we
story,
actually,
man.
The whole story is too long, but basically, our friend we thought was dead. We had the security go to his room to make sure he was alive. We were waiting for him to come back downstairs, and we were sitting there for a good minute, and I noticed Scott from Pentatonix walking back and forth in front of us, but he's wearing a mask.
Yeah, no.
So I was like, that looks familiar.
Because I was in the main lobby. Yeah. You were in the lobby before the rooms.
Yeah, yeah. And then
crazy.
My brother-in-law's like, dude, you know Pentatonix? I was like, yeah, we react to them. He's like, that's them over there. And then so I get up and then I see the whole band. And then I was like, ah, man. Oh, so I went over there and talked to Scott. I was
dude,
like, dude,
you're so lucky.
We just reacted to you like not that long ago, bro.
Maybe
now he's watching our video and maybe you already subscribed to our channel and that'd be cool. Thanks.
That'd be so sick.
But
you
today,
guys are so talented.
Yeah, they're, yeah. Today we're checking out the Daft Punk medley and everyone says it's godly.
Yeah,
so I'm pretty excited to check it out.
So many requests.
So without further ado, let's go. Apparently, they only spent $400 on this music video, and it won Grammys.
Look at the blue eyes, man.
They won Grammys. So let's go.
Look at the blue eyes. Buy it, use it, break it, fix it, trash it, change it, mail, upgrade it, charge it, point it, zoom it, press it, snap it, work it, quick erase it, write it, cut it, paste it, save it, load it, check it, quick rewrite it, plug it, play it, burn it, rip it, drag and drop it, zip, unzip it, lock it, fire it, do it, go ahead,
dude, this is sick, bro!
One more time. Dude.
What?
One more time. Dude, what?
Like the legend of the Phoenix.
Dude. Okay, wait, I gotta pause it before they start this one. Dude, are they just gonna go do like a bunch of Daft Punk songs? And this is that what this is? Like a little thing?
Dude.
Bro. Wow. That's genius, first of all. Genius. Absolute genius. But
I like
bro.
How they do, how they have, because they all have blue eyes.
Yeah.
How they're cutting the video to where it just shows like half their face.
Yeah. It's like they're all connected as one, dude. It's kind of sick, man. Like, kind of reminds me of that movie, The Dunes, which I think they are Druids. And I think they actually redone that movie just recently. But yeah, that's kind of what it looks like. But let's go.
Like the legend of the Phoenix.
Dude.
Our ends with beginnings.
Bro, so sick.
Oh, it keeps the planet spinning. The force from the beginning.
This is insane. Everybody knows this song. So sick, man.
The beatbox.
Bro. This is God tier. No wonder this won Grammys, man. This is God tier, man. Are you freaking serious? That was sick. The editing on this video was sick, too. It's crazy.
Sick.
It's like low budget, but it just looks sick. Yeah. Oh, yeah, the concept is super
and, like,
sick.
Yeah, they're very vibrant and bright.
Oh, yeah, I like everything about this. And Patricia, thank you so much for the $1 donation through Super Chat. Appreciate it. But yeah, freaking jeez. Yeah, let's bring back just a tadpole.
We're up all night to get lucky. We're up all night to get up all night to get lucky.
Oh, dude.
They're harmonizing.
It's
so good.
It's insane, man.
Dude.
I hope this dream comes true. One more time.
Dude, I've heard this at so many raves.
Yeah. Are they gonna time all in?
They are, dude. No way, bro. Oh my god, dude. Oh my god. I know. We saw, okay, we reacted to,
I wish I
they did a Hallelujah cover.
Yeah.
That's what we reacted to. The Hallelujah, Hallelujah. Dude, awesome, awesome, awesome. Really like that. But dude, this is like next level, dude. This is literally next level. This is so nasty. And it sounds so good.
Good.
It was good.
Their harmonizing was crazy.
Let's bring this back, man. The freaking working harder, breathing faster makes it, dude. Sick, man.
One more time, we're gonna celebrate.
How do you go, ready, dude?
Damn, dude.
Okay, wait, pause it, sorry. I stopped it on purpose of this guy. Is that the guy from freaking,
movie?
No, he collabed with, Home Free.
Yeah.
And he's also in the other group.
God, yeah, yeah, it is.
Man, I'm missing the name right now. Or no, wait, he is from Pentatonix.
No, yeah, he's from Pentatonix. He right. collabed with, Home Free.
That's right. Okay. That's right. Okay.
What
that's
is
right.
it? Burning or something?
Yeah.
Can't remember the song.
Yeah. Okay. Okay. That's who he is. I was like, yeah, this guy's super familiar. But okay. Sorry.
Beast.
Sorry.
Okay.
Celebrating dance so free.
See that guy's voice.
One more time, music's got me feeling so free. We're gonna celebrate and dance so free. Tonight, hey, just feel it. Music's got me feeling so free. One more time, music's got me feeling so free. We're gonna celebrate and dance to the sun.
That color blue is just so wild.
Dude, they're just murdering this, dude. Absolutely murdering this. And hey, Matt, thanks so much for the Twitch sub. We appreciate it. And Patricia, thanks so much for $5. Again, we'll do all the shoutouts out to stream. But bro, this is nasty, man. Dude, I have to download this somehow and put this on the playlist.
Yeah,
again
later. This is sick, dude.
Jeez.
Their blue eyes are like looking through our souls.
Yeah, it's a cool video, man. It's super cool. It's so cool. I love this. Let's keep going.
Dude,
you edited this.
No, dude.
Work is never over. Hey.
guys so much for watching our Daft Punk
Godly.
That's how
exciting they
news,
it
our
like
album
that?
Is out today.
Woo!
We worked very hard on it. It's been a long journey, but it's now out, so pick it up on iTunes or Amazon.
Yes, and we're going on a European tour, and we're so excited.
That's how
tickets are going
it?
Very quickly, though, so please check our website, ptxofficial.com, for more info. Also, we're going
more.
On another tour.
So, okay, these dudes literally saw them at the NGM,
yeah.
just standing right next to me. They just tried to blend in like humans, but I was like, nope, that's Pentatonix.
They tricked me, dude. I looked at them, I was like...
But, hey, yeah. Bro,
whatever, dude.
Hey, we're going to definitely check out some more of this stuff, man. That was sick. Really like that. Thank you for the Patreon request, because that tied in really well with us just coming back from Vegas and seeing them with us to react to this. So, really enjoyed that song. Definitely can check out some more. Like the video?
Hit that like button and hit that subscribe button. And don't forget to let us know what you react to next
down
below.
And with that, Naughty Brothers, we're in this world. Now we're back in this world. Ow.
Oh, Nani!
And now we know Jutsu.
Now I see why this was requested a billion times.
No, yeah, dude, that was